I mean, you can just really get an idea of how narrow and it just has to be terrifying. They have got food, water, oxygen, and a speaker down to him so he can hear his mom's voice. Right now, they say that he is adapting to his situation, but how long a child can adapt to the situation is a whole different story.